Well, this here is a very small memorial to the uncle on my daughter's mother's side. Their uncle Silas Salazar. He was murdered by the police in Springer, New Mexico, in 1963. So that's just I put presente, but I spelled it wrong. But that's kind of an old time sort of East LA style of. That's the way we wrote that.
East LA.
Yeah, I'm from East LA. The way that we
really so that's S and then what's next?
S-I-L-A-S.
Oh.
And then Salazar, S-A-L-A-Z-A-R.
Oh,
and then
cool.
Presente, you know, his spirit is here, but I spelled presente wrong.
Oh, presente, like, but when people say presente, if people say translate to English, is it going to be presence?
Presence is better than just present. Yeah, presence, you know what I mean? Because it's like I'm present right now, and our ancestors' presence is here.
So different from pleasant, presence.
Yeah. In this case, because we're memories, just like the memories of Ken Fanning, Mario Woods, you know, presente there.
The spirit is here because, like, you know, I know the artist who does that, the face, like, he captured so well the spirit, the Alex Nieto, America. He does it, he's the Ori.
Ori Hanova. He's beautiful.
Oh, that's really, like, so he's looking at us, he's watching us. And then, I never see somebody's, like, face like that, you know, like, so simple. But look at him in the picture.
It's perfect. The families all love it because I guess he does. He goes to such an effort to make.
I guess so. Yeah.
Something which the families will recognize and say, "That's our loved one right there." You know?
Yes.
Yeah, which is great.
Right. Presente.
Presente. Yeah.
It's different form.
Yes.
Thank you.
Take care. God bless you.
Hello. up?